Welcome to Cali.com.
What's going on? It's your dude AP. Welcome to Cali.com. Welcome to Cali TV. I got a familiar face from The Wire. She goes by the name of
Sandi McCree.
And guess what she told me? She said she's straight from the DC area. So tell me this, in terms of the role that you played, how much is that is you in real life?
Ooh, now that's a loaded question there. Very, very, very little of that was me. Very little. But a whole lot was me.
Okay.
So how are you going to take that?
This is all, what I want to know is,
you know how you fix a cake and you put all the ingredients in there and sometimes that cake falls flat, but then you put some icing on it and it still tastes delicious? So it's like that.
Obviously.
What was that cake that failed?
Obviously she can cook.
I can't.
Obviously she can bake. We don't know about real food yet, meats and all that.
No, I can throw down.
She got that country in her. I'm a New Yorker, so I had to let her introduce herself. But so as far as other projects, what are you working on these days?
I just finished a pilot. I have a web series that's on. You can find it on YouTube. I don't know where else it's airing. Also, I am major in comedy. A lot of people don't know that about me. But I have a sketch group called Slice Beaver's Indian Casino. It's a delicacy.
Say, entrepreneur. So tell us, now you moved to LA and I see a lot of people from The Wire out here in LA. Like, was that like a part of the plan? How close are you guys, everybody that was in that cast?
Well, I was season four with when it was about education. So I made a lot of relationships on the set. Andre and Roya is a very good friend of mine. So a lot of us are close. I mean, it's a family.
Okay, so now that you're in California, what do you heart about California?
Well, I actually live right down the street here in Beverly Hills.
Wow.
I love the weather, even though the last few days it seems like the weather's a little bit bipolar, but I wake up every morning so grateful that I get up and I do this walk and I go get a little bit of coffee and just thank God for where I am.
Definitely.
And if I was still in DC, I would thank God I'm there too, you know, because I'm a true East Coaster too. But it is nothing like, if I want to go skiing, I can go skiing. If I want the beach, I can go to the beach and these beautiful palm trees.
That's what's up. AP, one in the.
Hey, everybody, it's Sandi McCree. Welcome to Cali.com.